they actually had a little key to open them. They also have patent dates on some of these as well.